their loved one, dear God. We just pray that you would give them comfort and peace right now. And Lord, we even remember Ahmaud Arbery too, dear God. We continue to lift up his family because I'm sure that this brings up memories to them also, Lord. And Father, all the runners that have suffered violence while running, dear God, we just pray that you would touch their families and bless them that they not have a spirit of fear, dear God. But we have your peace and your comfort with us, dear God.
So we're just going to go out here to the medical center, stay on this side of the road. We're going to stay on the sidewalk. We're just going to go all the way to Broad and back. It's a 3 mile. You can Eliza in our thoughts and our prayers as we
That provides very much resilience of my spirit. But like the running community has that.
Yeah.
Like there's just so much resilience. So that's what I'm about, like things like this.
Because that's the running community coming together.
Yeah, like real runners.
They'll do it.
And welcome to the Mission Pod. I agree.
It's dark abyss down here. And then you just get into rush hour at like 6:30, so getting in before is smart with traffic too. Cars are just starting to come out now. Just after 4:30. Yeah. Yeah, if it's that early, I'm probably only gonna get like three miles out like this. Otherwise, I'm like pretty tired from my shift. That moon is starting to peek through again. It's really big. Super cool.
It's so hot this summer. You really have to get up like super early.
It's been hot, yeah. Yeah, I'm really happy about these 60, 70 degree mornings. Like, what a gift. It's still sticky though. Like, I'm sweating so much right now.
Yeah, me too, bad.
But it's not hot. Yeah, that's a good thing. You become a runner, you're like, I sweat all the time.
I'm training for my first marathon.
Oh, good for you.
I had to sweat extra early because I don't want to be caught out in the blazing sun.
Yeah.
At the end of the run.
What, marathon?
It's in Memphis.
Oh, in Memphis, wow. That's meaningful. One of the running groups, training program for middle half. And then I work at the farm this week. It keeps me active and outside.
Yeah.
I got in shape, I wasn't running that much. And I just worked out there last summer. And it was basically like training. I was like, 10 hours of work has to be worth at least a 3 or 4 mile run. You know, it's getting me somewhere.
Yeah.
And it turned out it works pretty well. I ran the middle half on like an 8 mile long run, but just really long hours.
Yeah.
That worked all right, I guess.